glad we won that one.
Let's keep checking.
Okay.
Get along.
I see a shadow. Keep your guard up.
Got it.
Come get some.
Better to get into a fight and not raise the level rather than risk it.
That's how it's supposed to be.
Okay, let's keep going.
All right.
Take this.
How about this? Here we go. No out attack, I like it all. Got him. Excellent. More HP. That's what I need. Oh, yes.
Okay, let's keep this up.
Take this.
Ready for an ass kicking?
They aren't ready for anything.
Someone looks happy. Was that not a challenge?
Haha.
You got them all. Got him. Excellent. HP incense.
My.
Woohoo. Ooh. No, she's already maxed out on health, so no need to carry on with her. So, HP can go to Sophia. Which works perfectly for me. There we go.
Good stuff, guys.
Keep it coming.
Nearby shadow detected.
Fire!
Okay, time to go to work.
You're mine.
Let's give it all up.
All I gotta do is beat these things.
Oh.
Here we go. Panther's Thief Challenge is completed. Now I can get out of there.
I wonder what this is.
All the health I can get. Oh, there, a shadow. Treasure Shadow! Money and incense!
Step aside if you don't want to get hurt. Oh, the fault, my blade!
Got it! 6 SP. Sweet! Now we can get out of there. Powerful shadow.
Finish them off. Persona. It's over. Let's go. You're mine.
No more. I don't have any thunder characters in my party right now. Then now. Let's head in the request. Heaven Guard, 13,000.
This is the request. You're doing this one? Okay, you're already working on it. Mission accomplished. You're doing this one?
Nope,
you're
no.
Doing this one? You're doing this one? You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? You're accepting this request? You're accepting this request? You're accepting this request?
After requests.
You're doing this one? You're doing this one?
It increases my bond.
You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? You're doing this one? You're doing this one? You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? You're doing this one? You're accepting this request? You're accepting this request? You're doing this one?
Fortunately, nothing that I can do.
Get to work.
So, let's head to the shop.
What are you looking at? They're discounted right now. You should buy something.
Nothing.
How many would you like? You face the bench. You face the bench. What are you selling? Are you sure? How many? Are you
sure?
Are you sure?
Let's save. Ooh.
Let us begin. Is this what you're making?
This is it.
This is perfection.
Let's give Sendai a shot.
All right, let's go.
I might get my butt beaten up by this, but it's worth a shot. Side path of castle. Go.
Now then, let's begin, shall we?
Might not last long with this. Much. Think it's immune to instant death. Gotta really work on meeting this guy. So far, it's going well. My only method of beating it right now.
Persona.
when its shields break, it always gets flinched. Come on. Well, at least it's not weak to nuclear attacks. Ouch.
You can do it.
Arsene,
cool it, Lucifer. I'll use this. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Don't have much help left. Hurry up and heal.
I'll get you back. Get them.
Following up. One more. That combo strike was devastating.
Right. So. Good. Miss. Ouch.
You'll get yours.
You show him, Oracle.
Gotta use an item for that. Not again! Drains, ah. Hey, Mick, how are you doing? Welcome to... Sorry, it's still the same for me right now. Oh. But, anyway, how's it going? So far, I have not died in this run of the game. Sorry, of the stream. Which is good for me. And I'm kind of lucky right now.
Lucifer.
Whew.
Wow, that was wonderful.
You're mine.
How's your day been anyway? Gotta run.
With this.
Whoa. I'm dodging as many enemy attacks as I can. Oh. Oh, all good. Healed nicely. Excellent! Just general house cleaning, I bet. Because right now, whoa! Did I get him?
Mission complete. Good work.
Got him. Oh. Yeah, normal daily stuff. Oh. Ah, good. So are you going to Kaboot sale any of your old stuff? Cause that's who knows, you might earn a little bit extra money from selling some of your old stuff. There might be people that are interested in what you've got. Few things you may be able to throw in sale, yeah. Because who knows, you might be sitting on some, well, I don't know what it is that you have, but if somebody's interested in this, in the stuff that you have, why not sell it? See, do a bit of research and get some ideas on what other people are selling it for. Because my mom, she used to carboot sale any items that she didn't want hanging around her house anymore, and she made quite a bit of money. If there is anything that you can sell, sell it, because, better to, to find a new home rather than, throw it all away. Because right now, there's just one thing that I've got in my place that I want to, sell off, and, right now it's just taking a bit of room. And I really want the space so that I can, well, it's not just one, it's about two items, but, the big thing, it's an old, my old desk. Let's go. 'Cause Right now I'm using a brand new desk. And I want to get rid of my old desk, the one that I use. Because it's about time that I found a new home, and unfortunately, I didn't want to keep the old one. I was trying to sell the desk off to some of my friends at work, because I know one of them's got a new home, and I was thinking that maybe they could have used it something as a makeup desk or something. So far, nobody's after anything. Oh, who is those? Well, there's a TV show here in the UK called Bargain Hunt, and wherever they buy from car boot sales, they sell into auction, and some items they do go for ridiculous amounts of money. You would not believe it. I think one item actually went for about nearly over 300. And it was estimated for a lot less.
Why would he go so far? He's nothing like the Phantom Thieves.
They don't know we're here.
This is our chance. Don't waste your time.
Go. Yeah, it's always about doing a bit of research on what you're about to sell and then selling it, because who knows? Might earn a little bit of extra of spending money just for something that you might like. Well, I've seen so many episodes, I just cannot keep a track of Bargain Hunt.
I sure hope this is useful.
Well, I've no interest in going on the show. I just like watching it. But you never know what kind of funny little items that they there are some really good antiques on it in the show as well. But there's also some other little knickknacks that contestants sell on the auction as well.
Let's go. So this is what cities might look like in the future. The place is so rigid and orderly, it's giving me the creeps.
I don't like it either. Not to mention, there's not one sweet old lady in sight.
Gotta say, I agree too. I prefer cities with actual people.
Here we go.
Okay, let's hit him hard.
Let's go.
Ah, damn.
Push on through.
All right. See if we can do all this. Well, it's the end of the stream. Now, 2 SPs and power. That's it. All good. And we got. Right.
This one, there. Okay. This one.
All powered up now.
Cool it. What's that? You're mine. Persona. Let's go.
Gotta exploit those weaknesses.
Drat. Almost got murdered there.
You're mine. Let's go.
No,
damn. I thought I was able to, almost lost it there. Oof. That was close. Oh, my internet is a bit, buggery right now. Drat again. So looking. I haven't dropped anything, so why did it disconnect? Oh, I ran out of resurrection items. Oh, my internet's back up, that's good. Ouch. I keep dodging. Just two? I don't. That wasn't gonna work. All right. Don't forget the curse.
Persona!
I just gotta keep moving. That's all I can do.
Sorry.
Ouch. All I can do is that skill. I can't really do much. Ouch. Whoa. Closer and closer with this. Whoa. I'm getting closer and closer to losing. All I can do is dodge an attack, and then... Ouch. That was not smart on my part. Uh-oh, gotta move, gotta move! No. I gotta swap out Wolf for Skull. He's the only one powerful enough to take care of that elephant. Cause ouch, 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 ouch. But I think I'll call it a live stream for today. And then we'll go and do a raid. Alright, thanks for joining me, guys. I'll be back on Saturday for a Time Splitters speedrun, the original Time Splitters. I'll see how far I can go. Thank you for watching my video. If you like what you saw, why not check out my latest video right here? Or watch one of my playlists like this one. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell for my latest videos down below. Also, if you are on Twitch and want to watch me play even more games, the link to the channel is down in the description below. Happy gaming!